Okay, hello. In this video, I will demo little about interpolation workflow change in AngularJS. So when you create a directive in AngularJS, you can consume attributes associated with the current element. And if a given attribute due interpolation, AngularJS provides observe method for monitor the dynamic interpolation value over time. But in this example, we want to look at the initial value of the interpolation attribute and how that initial value has changed in the recent release of AngularJS. So attribute interpolation is itself implemented using a directive. This means ultimate understanding the attribute interpolation workflow boils down to understand how directive gets combined and linked. This is the somewhat complicated process of which I only have bootstraps, but at the high level understanding is that the compilation and linking process takes place over two phases. First is relinking and second is post-linking. Relinking AngularJS, it works down to the DOM and execute combine and relink function in priority order. And both linking AngularJS is working part of the DOM tree executing both link function in reverse trial order. Okay, let's look at the code here. We our directive and we try to output on the linking file also when the value change. So by default, the priority of our directive it have the lower priority and interpolation. So we have the interpolation directive and our directive execute as a bot linking phase. In our case, our directive will execute after interpolation. So no matter what of Angular, we know that the observe method to monitor attribute interpolation value over time. So we can actually vary in the interpolate attributes directly in link function here. It's say to you and it's we can see the attribute already interpolated in this file, and that is the key point in this demo. Hopefully you can understand, and thank you for your watching.